So, until the machine gets fixed, I'll probably be having to do double shifts for the foreseeable future.
Oh, I'm sorry about that, honey.
Yeah.
Oh, here comes the doctor.
The results from your test came back, and I have some bad news for you.
What is it?
I'm afraid it's... You have a bronchial carcinoma.
What is that?
It's lung cancer.
Just to discuss some treatment options.
And I can refer you to an oncologist. You can discuss some treatment options.
Can't do double shifts with you like this. I mean, work is stressful enough as it is, but... And how are the kids gonna react? It's...
I'm sorry.